first, as you know, your father and I love and support you.
We are your parents.
And we know that you're susceptible to peer pressure.
Highly susceptible to peer pressure.
And the hormones raging through your body, we know they do more than grow hair in new places.
Mom, please.
I was glad to hear that you were with girls, son. Glad.
You're a good kid, trying his darndest to make it through this crazy world.
And if you say that you didn't do anything illegal, and we are not asking, the point is moot.
Don't ask, don't tell. Got it.
One other thing.
We know.
You know?
We know that you got kicked out of band.
Yes, and we've decided you're just going to have to ask Mr. Cooner to take you back.
On your hands and knees, if necessary.
He'd like that. I mean, couldn't I just do something else instead of band?
Well, I suppose we could look at alternate life enrichment activities.
Such as?
Future business leaders of America.
Oh, groveling corporate mid-level cogs of the world unite.
Chess club.
Maybe I could do a sport.
Student government.
Student government. I like it.
We'd have to run a hell of a campaign. A real media blitzkrieg, a blog, daily press conferences over the school PA, guerrilla theater.
What?
Of course, there's always science club.
It's got it all.
What if I did a sport?
High tech, advanced learning, extra credit. He's finally expressing an interest in your work.
And I might be of some assistance.
You just M-I-T might. I'll revise the standard boilerplate and have the new contracts ready to sign in the AM.
It's a good meeting, son. Damn good meeting.